don't let it all float away. Sorry about that, kid. I hope you can forgive me.
Don't let the ball get away.
I won't. I trapped it. Wait.
You have to let him go in the water so he won't float. That's how we know.
Okay.
But if he gets away, we can stop him and put him back in the smoke.
I get it.